This movie's gay. This is the gayest shit I've ever seen in a long time. This is one of the gayest movies of this year. Bullet Train. Fucking, this is so fucking lame. But what the fuck is this bullshit? Especially the black dude got like fucking blonde ass hair. Fucking this other dude. What? Fucking Bad Bunny. Who the fuck is the Bad Bunny? How does this dude get so famous? This dude has the corniest fucking looking dude I ever seen in my life. It's like, who the fuck is this guy? Like, how did he get so famous? Like, what is so cool about him? I seen all these commercials, fucking Cheetos, fucking alcohol commercial. I'm like, who the fuck is this loser? Why is this guy famous? Like, what is so cool about this guy? He's a fucking dork. You got Brad Pitt in here. I'm not really a big Brad Pitt guy, to be fair. I'm not really crazy about the actor. But he's okay. I'm just not really crazy about him like everyone else is. And they had like the corniest fucking fight scenes in this movie. The way that they shot this movie is so corny and lame. Everything's so fucking bright and colorful. It's so stupid. This is the goofiest fucking shit I ever watched in my life. Why did I watch this shit? Because I thought it'll have some kind of decent action scenes, but no, it's goofy as hell. I hate watching this shit. Fucking Christ. This is fucking. Especially their fucking names is fruity as hell. Look, Ladybug, Tangerine, Lemon. What kind of fucking names or characters is that? Yeah, look, see, it is fruity, isn't it? Tangerine, Lemon. Are you fucking kidding me? Brad Pitt's character's name's Ladybug. Dude, come on. This is pathetic. This movie's like really pathetic. I hate this movie. It's just the stupidest shit ever. And it's like based off a book. So that's not surprising. Most of these fucking movies are based off of books, and most of them fail and they go to theaters. So what's the point? Directed by some guy named David Leitch. He directed Atomic Blonde with that bitch Charlize Theron. I can't stand Charlize Theron. She's such a fucking bitch in real life. I can't stand her. That's why I never watched the fucking movie. He also directed Deadpool 2. I like Deadpool 2, so I can't really shit on that. I love Deadpool 2. Well, I don't really like this guy as a director that much. He's like, he's so-so. Especially he made shit like this in Atomic Blonde. Yeah, the reason why I won't watch Atomic Blonde is because I don't like the actress in real life. She's a fucking cunt. I don't like her. But this movie? No. Also, this movie's fucking corny as hell. The goofiest, gayest shit I ever seen in my life. Especially these fucking characters. So fucking stupid. It's too colorful. It's too much goofy ass fight scenes. Goes over the top with these stupid scenes. Goofy ass Bad Bunny. Like, I still understand. Who is this guy? Like, why is this guy famous? His character's name is Wolf. This movie's a fucking joke. All these fucking characters are jokes. Fucking Joey King's in here. Her name's Prince. I'm like, did she play a character named Princess already from that movie, The Princess? That she's in another character. She plays a character named Prince. Oh my fucking god, man. This shit is fucking a laughing stock of a film. To me, if you like this film, I respect your opinion, but that shit's fucking corny to me. It's too colorful, too fruity, too stupid. I don't like it. I don't mind Joey King. I don't mind fucking, what's that other asshole? That Japanese dude, Hiroyuki Sanada. I don't mind him, but he's always in shitty movies all the time. I don't want to look at that guy. Well, so like I said, oh my god. Why do I watch this shit? It's just like, what, 2 hours and 6 minutes of bullshit? I feel like this shit was 3 hours of fucking boring, stupid shit. This is like the worst action I ever seen. The worst characters. They have stupid fucking names. Everything is too fruity for me. Especially the names are fruity. Lemon and Tangerine. Like, what the fuck kind of name's that? The black dude's hair is blonde. I'm like, are you kidding me? What is he, Chris Brown or something? Is he actually a lemon? Is he a fucking lemon? Yeah, fat Chris Brown, you can probably say. Well, anyways, oh my god. If you want to watch this, go right ahead. You're going to waste your time watching this shit anyways. Like I said, I don't understand how this guy, Bad Bunny, got famous. Like, what is so great about him? How his music is so good? I don't understand it. Like, all these other fucking singers, all these other crackheads, I don't understand how these people get fucking famous. Bad Bunny's a big dork. He looks like a giant wussy. He looks like he sucks cock for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. That's all I got to say about him. Fuck this movie.